Yes. Cleaning the bags for Mr. Boris. Dusting the tracks for Mr. Boris. You need a bicycle.
Yes.
Yes. The system is down at the moment. You just have to dial this number and they will release one from head office. Very quick and simple. Which one did you want, sir? I'll give it a nice clean for you.
Yeah, I'm going to have
this one here. This is good. Oh, this one? Excellent, sir. Good choice. Hello, sir. Can I help you?
Somebody need to get released by for me on the Crawford Street.
Yes, certainly, sir. Could I just take some details from you, please, sir?
Yeah.
Yes, did you have a major credit card, sir?
What?
A major credit card, sir.
I've got a membership.
Yes, I know, sir, but to locate your account, we just need a major credit card. If I could just take the long number on the front of the credit card, followed by the expiry date, sir.
I give you my name and my details. You've got my credit card number.
I know, sir, but what I'm saying, sir, is I just need the credit card number, please.
Well, you've got the card number if I give you my membership number.
Well, basically, sir, there has been a terrible accident involving the person that was in charge of looking after all of the numbers, the membership numbers. Unfortunately, he was he has died. So it's going to take a bit of time to exhume his body and find out what the password was for the computer that he kept all of the membership numbers in, sir. Sir? Hello? Sir? We kissed by Boris Johnson then!
Hang a bar. There's no toy in this one.
Absolute and utter disgrace.
I'd like to make a complaint, please.